Every hour he has to do what?
How many?
The gate every hour, every day. You stay? You think about it throughout the day.
I got a little sweaty.
What is it? No days off. Thomas DeLorme. Yeah. Where's our t-shirt?
That's what I said. That's fucked up, right?
This is fine.
No days off.
And that was my recruit.
That was your recruit. You should have gotten percentages.
That's right.
You're going to be like the guy from Argentina. You're going to be the guy from Argentina in 8 years say, that was my fighter. I want to get paid. Papelos just called me. Let me see what he wants. Maybe he's coming to the gym. Hey, are you here at the gym? Okay, Mikey's stretching. Okay, all right, later. Yeah, he's gonna spar. Alex is stretching him. How many rounds, Mikey?
I don't know.
He doesn't know. Two,
however
three,
many I can
four.
Do.
As many as he could do. Okay, I'll tell him. Hey, Mikey, Bello says wait until he gets here. Don't start sparring. He doesn't want to miss it.
You better hurry up.
He's laughing. Are you on your way? Oh, he's on his way. All right, later. All
right. Listen up, everyone. If you're not corner personnel or showtime, you'll remain behind the chairs. It'll be these chairs during sparring.
Mikey, you sparred Pacquiao, you sparred Edwin Valero. Ever gotten so much attention for sparring?
Those guys were the ones that I thought that hit the hardest. Valero. Maybe I'll sit in my pain in the body.
One thing they said about Maidana, you don't see the punches coming. They just hit you.
Yeah, I've seen them. I've seen them sparring.
So there you have it, Mikey Garcia in camp getting ready to spar Marcos Maidana as Maidana is getting ready for his fight with Floyd Mayweather, May 3rd, Showtime pay-per-view. You won't want to miss it. In Oxnard, for EsNewsBoxing.com, I'm Ellie Secback reporting. You can follow me on Twitter, @Secback.
You never put up the sponsors, me and bonus, right?
No, I didn't. I have it.
Should have.
I have it. I can still put it up.
Remember?
Yeah.
Everybody was like, oh, you cut it right before.
I remember.
What'd you do?
Me and bonus.
Bonus was calling him out while he was sparring with Robert. Yeah.
That's why you showed up to the house all late.
I had already trained.
No, he was talking about Mexican fighters. They only walk forwards. They don't know how to box.
Oh, yeah.
And he said that in the tournament, he beats every guy with a Mexican name.
Yeah, he didn't hit me a single punch.
Yeah.